The warp drive.
That's correct. Playing with the warp drive can cause many problems.
Okay, yes, we know this. If I don't eat something soon, I'm gonna pass out.
Sorry, but there are no breaks during training.
That's dumb.
I'm getting lightheaded.
I usually eat me some chicken wings right after breakfast.
Tell me something I don't know.
Do you know that Mufasa is voiced by black actor?
Everyone knows that. Now,
well, I just found out.
Go back to the lesson concerning the warp drive. When should we go to warp?
Captain, you know this lecture is another 5 hours and 25 minutes?
Seriously? Alright, Papa's taking over.
Regulations when we should use the drive. Picard, are you listening?
Actually, listen to this. Well, clash dismissed. I'm gonna go take a nap. These are the voyages of the Star Trek Enterprise to Morley Go, where no one has gone before, and this is the latest episode.
Hey, Wesley, you there? Wake up, kid.
Yeah.
Hey, your grandpa's here.
Okay, I'm heading there right now.
Computer, turn music off!
Hey, don't be late again, okay?
Leave me alone.
Thanks, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Are you gonna say hi?
Hey, what's up, Gramps? I hope you're enjoying your stay.
This is Sonic 2, right?
Yes, sir.
Wesley, you shouldn't be playing while you're on the bridge.
Leave me alone.
Oh, yeah, I gotta have this. Wesley, I wanna play next.
Alright.
Man, Sega Genesis is the jam. Sonic, I miss playing you.
Hey, what up, Captain?
What's up, Coach? Hello there. My condolences that you are related to Wesley Crusher.
Don't make fun of my grandson, okay? If you do that again, you might regret it.
Okay. Mr. Data, you know what to do. Hey guys, brace yourselves.
Let's do that again.
Next time, you need to shut up.
So, hey, you know the bridge still smells bad because you threw up. What did you eat?
Well, I had some french fries that I was dipped into a chili sauce.
I once stunk up a movie theater after I ate beans. I think I was about 27.
I'm sorry, but Papa got a fart. I'm sorry. That's wet. Clean up aisle 2. I'm sorry, guys. That stinks. Just squirt it.
Sorry, Captain, but this man peed outside.
Hey, what's up?
What do you want?
How much wood would a woodchuck chuck? If a woodchuck could chuck wood.
A lot. Sit down.
Do I have to stay?
Nice to meet you, psych.
So, why are you still here? Why are you on my ship, man?
I wanna get compensated for what you did to me.
Are you liking that, Geordi?
Alright, I like this. Boom! It's 4-5-1, West Side represent, y'all.
Yeah, this sick beat's gonna be perfect for your wedding.
Well, jabroni, I need you to tell me what you think about this.
Hey, Geordi, we have a gas leak.
Wait. This is my wedding invite.
I got it.
And Emily, who are in love.
Here comes the
and
best part.
Getting married. You are invited May 20th, which is on a Sunday. So please RSVP as soon as possible.
Yeah. So, Wesley, you like it?
I think it sucked.
That kissing was kind of awkward.
You know, I didn't ask you, Steve. God. Awkward why? I mean, what's awkward about this? Just two people in love.
I think I'm gonna throw up. I can't look at that anymore.
You think Picard's angry when I said out of all the Enterprise captains, he's by far the worst?
No, he doesn't take that stuff personal. All right, let me show you to your room.
You know, I think I'm gonna watch Titanic today.
Hey, yo, what up, Cap? Not even gonna say hi?
Commander Riker has confirmed that our guest is in this room.
Geordi,
Love you, Rose. Jack, stay. Please come back. Bye. I love you, Rose.
All right. Let's light up our gas like it's the 4th of July.
Everything is set.
Man, now I am sad because here's my
right, son.
Dear friend.
Wesley.
How's Grandpa?
He's alive, but not all mentally there. Fortunately, he mistakenly put his finger in an outlet and fried himself.
That's a horrible mistake.
This job really sucks.
Yo, Gramps, how you doing back there? Don't forget to take your medication, Grandpa.
I think we went too far this time. Be quiet before Wesley hears you. Besides, what's done is done. No, what though? I think I like him better this way.
Yeah, same here.
Please give a thumbs up, comment, and share with your friends. Make sure to also subscribe so you can see the latest episodes as soon as they post. Beam me up. I'm out.